Hi and welcome back to the channel. This is the last video covering the Musselburgh Festival. In this video, we are looking at the Festival Day Rideout. The procession and ride out is led by Chief Marshal Ian Ritchie. It starts from the Pinky Pillars before joining the band at the Town Hall. This is the only occasion that the Borough Standard is carried on horseback, a role that is undertaken by the Honest Lad. The procession then proceeds along the High Street to the Rennie Bridge and onto Eskside West before fording the Esk, and this is where we pick it up. Once again, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Like, share, and comment on the video. It is very much appreciated. See you next time, and bye for now.